Let's get rid of the mayor. Keep the horses.
Keep the horses, lose the mayor.
Yeah, there you go. And these are much tradition as the Rockettes. De Blasio, I've been to City Hall when Rudy was there. This needs to stay, Mr. De Blasio.
Absolutely.
We need the horses in New York City. That came from Texas.
Well, Mr. Mayor, you do not need to let that family go. This man has provided for 27 years for his family and contributes taxes to New York City. He pays your salary. You need to listen to him.
Our message from Texas is you do not get rid of these horses. They're fabulous. They're iconic.
Care of.
They're part of
they
New York.
They are taken care of. They feed these horses and they take care of them. They
it's
have
a tradition.
Wonderful,
it's a tradition. Thank
they you, have so much to do the horses. They have so much to Central Park. It's part
what,
of the experience. You got to keep it.
When y'all...
We love the horses. We love, and
we
love New York.
Don't do it. Just don't. Just don't ruin it for, like, more newlyweds, future newlyweds.
He's waiting for us, yeah.
No way.
What?
No way. That's what we're all about.
We just had the most amazing time with these horses. It was a very unforgettable moment. So.
You keep the horses, and that's what makes New York, New York. So it would be a sin to do away with the horses. And I'm from New Jersey, so thank you very much.
This is a line.
It's not proper line, but this is very, very, yeah.
But it's a line.
We love the horses.
This is part of New York City history.
Save the horses.